talk to you real quick. We need a bit of a catch up. How you motherfuckers doing? You okay? I'm gonna start that again because I don't know why I called you motherfuckers. How the good people of Manchester do. You guys good? That feels right, you know? That feels a lot better. Alright, so, I don't know if you guys know this or not, but our planet is dying. Okay? Finished. Game over. And we wrote a song a few years ago when we were in Thailand called Our House is on Fire. And we wrote it because what we were watching in Australia at the time was just blown our minds, we couldn't really understand what was going on. So we had this song, and we knew that it wasn't going to go on Sucker Punch, but we knew we wanted to do something with it. So instead we put it out, and because of all the people that have bought the song or streamed the song, we were able to donate $40,000 to the stream. We all know that's not enough. And if you leave tonight knowing one thing, it doesn't matter how big or how small you feel what you're doing, whether it's annoying animals or if it's recycling or it's just not being a cunt, then you can do something, right? Big and small changes. You know what I'm saying? So for right now, I want us to dance ironically to the fact that our house is on fire.